Good morning students, SMT JVGM Standard 1st. In maths, today we learn about write the smallest and the greatest number. Now, here you have given some number, you have to write down here smallest number from this and you have to write down here greatest, that means biggest number from this. First, here is 8080, 2020 and 7070. Now, see the first digit, here is 8, here is 2 and here is 7. Now, 2 is smallest from this. So write down here 2020. Now two numbers are left, 80 and 70. Now which number is bigger? 8080 is bigger. So write down here 8080. Now this is smallest and this is greatest number. Next, here is 6565 and here is 8989 and here is 2828. Now see the first digit. Here is 6, here is 8 and here is 2. Now from this, 2 is smallest number, so write down here 2828. Now two numbers are left, here is 6 and here is 8. Now which number is greatest, 6 or 8? 8 is greatest number, so write down here 8989. Next, here is 3 digit number, here is 100, 171 and 163. Now see the first digit, here is 1. Here is 1 and here is 1. First digit is same. So now see the second digit. Here is 0, here is 7 and here is 6. Now from this, 0 is smallest number. So write down here 100. Now two numbers are left. See the second digit. Here is 7 and here is 6. Now 7 is greatest or 6 is greatest? 7 is greatest. So write down here 171. Next, 9090. 215 and 230. Now here is, these are 3 digit number but these are 2 digit number. Now 2 digit number is smallest. So write down here 9090. Now these are 3 digit number. So first of all check the first digit. Here is 2 and here is 2. First digit is same. Now see the second digit. Here is 1 and here is 3. Now 1 is greatest or 3 is greatest? 3 is greatest. So write down here 230. Now these are in homework. Now next exercise, write more or less in the boxes. Now first, here is 9090 is blank than 9898. Now see the first digit, here is 9 and here is 9. Both are same. Now see the second digit, here is 0 and here is 8. Now 0 is more than 8 or less than 8? 0 is less than 8. So write down here less, less, that is 9090 is less than 98. Next, 152 is blank than 120, that is 120. Now see the first digit, here is 1, here is 1, both are same. Next digit, here is 5 and here is 2. Now 5 is more than 2 or less than 2? 5 is more than 2, that is 152 is more, more than 120. Next, 250, that is 250, is blank than 210. Now see the first digit, here is 2, here is 2, both are same. Now see the second digit, here is 5 and here is 1. Now 5 is more than 1 or less than 1? 5 is more than 1, so write down here more, more, that is 250 is more than 210. Next, here is 175 is blank than 205. Now see the first digit, here is 1 and here is 2. Now 1 is more than 2 or less than 2? 1 is less than 2, so write down here less, less. These are in homework.